60-year-old Meher Singh has just returned from a protest organized by farmers. Meher has been growing paddy and wheat crop for the last 30 years, but with the introduction of new ordinance, he seems to be concerned.
जे सरकार ने बंद कर दिया तब व्यापारी अपनी मर्जी से खरीदेगा चाहे कम दे चाहे ज्यादा दे जितने को मर्जी ले जाए.
The farmers have been protesting against three agri ordinances tabled in parliament. Farming Produce Trade and Commerce Promotion and Facilitation Ordinance 2020 to promote trade outside the mandi system, allowing farmers to sell directly to customers like food processing plants. Essential Commodities Amendment Ordinance, which removes all agricultural commodities from the control list of essential commodities. The Farmers Empowerment and Protection Agreement on Price Assurance and Farm Services Ordinance, which is an enabling legal framework for contract farming. Farmers in Punjab and Haryana primarily oppose the first ordinance, which is to sell outside mandis, though it will ensure that the commission agents or artiyas will be left out of the system and farmers will get direct payment. Yet farmers oppose the ordinance as they depend heavily on commission agents for cash flow. And many also feel that private players will be more difficult to deal with than a commission agent, with whom their relationship dates back to decades.
सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट ने तीन यानी ऑर्डिनेंस नहीं है ये जो कानून तीन कानून जो बनने जा रहे थे ये तीन कानून नहीं है ये ट्रिपल मर्डर है तीसरा मर्डर किया है चोर जो करेगा वो व्यापारी लोग करेगा कारपोरेट करोगा कॉन्ट्रैक्ट खेती जो है कॉन्ट्रैक्ट खेती जी है वो कारपोरेट कराना करेगा.
पंजाब सीएम कैप्टन अमरिंदर सिंह हैज अपोज्ड दिस ऑर्डिनेंस. The state is paid by the center to pick up paddy and wheat at government set rates. Farm experts feel that the ordinance will not help the farmers in Punjab and Haryana as they get assured prices in the mandi system.
Once these are implemented, the big players will enter into the market, privatization will take place in the marketing, and farmers will be no match to their purchasing power. That government must assure the farmers that they will continue to get MSP.
Farmers are protesting against the ordinances passed by the Union Cabinet, and now it is time that MPs will vote for and against this bill. Now they say that if these ordinances are not withdrawn, they'll intensify their protest, and we are going to see more confrontation between the government and farmers of Punjab and Haryana. In Chandigarh, Mohammed Ghazali for NDTV.